We're here in Wappingers Falls to find out if the people of the Hudson Valley had to give up either cheese or chocolate for the rest of their lives, what would it be and why?
I would definitely give up cheese.
It would definitely be chocolate because there's so many good cheeses.
Chocolate. For teeth reasons.
Chocolate. I can't stand chocolate.
I mean, I like both, but I would definitely give up chocolate because there's more variety in cheese and you can do more with it.
Oh, most definitely cheese because of the dairy.
Probably the chocolate. I'm not as much into sweet.
I would give up chocolate because cheese is in a lot more things.
Well, I have to give up cheese because I am lactose intolerant.
Definitely chocolate because I really like cheese.
Probably cheese. Just because I love chocolate so much.
Cheese. I don't really like cheese.
Cheese. No. Chocolate.
Why?
Because it's not as healthy as cheese.
Guess what?
So no pizza?
Oh, man. That's a hard question. I would take pizza.
Thank you to everyone who participated in today's survey. If I had to give up either cheese or chocolate, I would give up cheese because I just love chocolate too much. In Wappingers Falls, I'm Laura Platts, HVNN.com.